No tak, konečně jsem toho zmrda našel. Je tady. No a... jako... vážně kurva, ty směry občas. Těžké následovat. No, každopádně... tady šedá kůže by nás mělo jíst. Jak sárda se, jak promítají s tím mamrdem. Stop making such an awful din. You'll scare off all the game. Pardon, střihne, řekl by zrovna, ale někdo zrovna se rozhodl zazvonit, jo, než... jaký obat ten zastřel, každopádně. Why are you living out here? I'm a hunter for the wolf clan. I don't feel like running to the village and back all the time. I spend most of my time out here. Once I gather enough pelts, I take them to the village. In between trips, I trade with traveling Nordmarians. Do you have any goods to trade? I've always got a little of this and that. Maybe there's something you could use. Traveling Nordmarians? Who else passes through here? Once in a while, a hunter or two will drop by. Most of the time, however, it's orc slayers from the Fire Clan. What are the orc slayers doing here? They hunt for orcs. Also, there's an old cave tomb nearby. They're checking up on it. Tell me about the cave tomb. Some hero from way back when is buried there. No idea who he was. If you want to know more, go ask the Fire Clan. Where is the cave tomb? East of my hut, in the large mountain face. What is there to hunt around here? Deer. This plateau is the best place for hunting deer in all of Nordmar. You can help me if you like. How many deer should I kill? All of them if you can. I'm headed to the Wolf Clan. Do you want me to take a delivery for you? Sure, why not? Here, take these ice wolf skins to Rune, the quartermaster. I'm looking for Zardus. The last person looking for Zardus was a paladin. Didn't seem like it was a friendly visit. Most of all, it wasn't a long visit. The path below my cabin will lead you there. You must go up into the mountains. If you have a piece of raw meat, Greybelt will show you the way. Is Greybelt your wolf? He does not belong to me. He is here of his own free will. But you trained him. No, I didn't. He is my friend and companion. I would never force him to do anything. But he is very clever and understands whatever he is told. Still, you should give him a piece of raw meat. I'm sure you can understand why.
Okay. Show me.
No, syrovýho masa jak namrdanýho. Tak, já se nějaký strašičky prodám. Tak dobru. Fajn.
Would you like a piece of meat? Here. Take me to Zardus Tower.
Okay. Protože se každou chvíli naše znovu setkání blíží. Tam je další vlci. Zubáci je kurva skvělý. Nechaj mě jen tak projít. Však už jdu. Dobrý.
No, goblini už mě projít nenechají. Tam jsou ještě další. Dobrý šerak už je v klidu, ale. Že si chcípne, jak to bude docela špatný. Kurva, 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 kurva. Kdyby tomu tam rozhodl hat nula, ne? Tak, ještě tady. Fajn. Rovnou máme i splněný úkol. A jsem vlastně to. Mimo kamera okrát našel toho zasranýho lovce. Jsem na nic neviděl, jsem ani furt nešel splatit ten Vakův dluh. No tak nám stojí v cestě, k tomu už se nevyhnem. Tak dobrý, vyjmuli jsme ho, šedák už je furt v pohodě. Dva necho do zdi. A skvělý ledový golem, ale jak mu dostajeme, tak už... Kurva. Dobrý, to už jsme měli. Já už ho chvíli tam budem. Dvacet epizod hledáme. No. A už tam můžeme vidět jeho věž. OK, tak tady je další golem. A kdyby se mu pěkně uvěznil u stromu, takže nemohl uhejbat ani, takže se mohl jenom stunlocknout pěkně.
Looks like we're here. Go back now.
Tak brzy mě hořoval, když jsme opaky. OK, 20 epizod jsme ho hledali. No. Nakonec jsme ho našli. Je to ale trvalo. Úspěch úkolu na Izardase.
Here you are at last.
Zardas.
While I spent all these weeks on the road, you have been meddling in a war. So why don't you tell me what's going on?
Fine. I have been working on a plan for a long time. Since we were imprisoned behind the barrier. Since the moment that Belial spoke to me. What a triumph it would have been for him to know that I took his side. Once the highest of all the Fire Mages. Now a servant of the Dark God. I feigned acceptance of his offer. But I used the knowledge which he granted me against him. I have prepared everything for you. But that is a long story. Once I have told you everything, you will understand why it was difficult for me to reach a decision without you.
What are you talking about? Tell me more.
The War of the Gods has been raging for ages. Enos is greatly weakened, and Beliard is mightier than ever before. But everything hangs in the balance.
You speak of the decision between Enos and Beliard.
As I see it, those are our only options at the moment. But perhaps there is still a third option. Another way. But for that, you must bring me the artifacts of Adonis.
Where should I look for the artifacts?
The orcs are already looking for the artifacts. I have formed an alliance with them. Everything they find will be brought to Geldern and stored there. The shamans there are studying every kind of magic. They developed a plan long ago. Talk to them, and find out all the information they have collected.
What is special about the artifacts?
There are five. Five divine artifacts. They were in the possession of the Ancient Ones. The people perished. But I am sure that the five artifacts still exist. Each of them alone grants great power. But all of them together.
Yes?
We will talk about that once you have found them.
OK, takže jsme dokecali. Tady pár zlaťáků. Čekneme to tady, co tady má všechno.
Here it says something about alchemy. Too hard.
A tady je šutr k němu. Kurva, vezmi to zlato. Telekineze, další prachy. Vyvolání golema, jo, tak to jo. Ukaž, povolá zvířata, na toho už mám teďka 7, když jsem sebral tady tohle. Zvířecí podoba. Další stojan, na kterým je.
But the time of the great beings had come to an end. For thus was the will of Adonis. And Adonis called a flood. And the being was washed off the earth.
OK, další znalosti prastarých. Fajn, moment. Časová bublina, jsem to je zpomalení času vlastně, no. Takže zvířecí podoba, jo. Už to jsme nenašli. Dočasně promění zaměřené zvíře a hrdina vytvoří časovou bublinu, ve které běží čas pomalý. No. Ukážu každou chvíli budeme na 40. levelu. Můžeme ani bejt. To ještě to vlastně všechno ten důvod, proč jsem šel do Normaru, protože my jako budeme muset do té velké pece, dříve později. Ale jako to se postarám až pak. Takže teďka se pěkně do Varantu. Ale ještě ta prokecneme s těma šamanama. Moment.
Zardes is seeking the artifacts of Adonis.
The artifacts of Adonis. And it is true. And our enemies shall show us
where. What are you talking about?
The artifacts of Adonis.
What do you know about the artifacts?
It is said that Enos grants his power to the bearer of the divine artifacts. You must find them and take them to Nordmar, to the Monastery of Fire.
And then?
Then Enos will reveal himself to you. I will give you my scepter. The scepter of Tarant. With the scepter and the divine artifacts, you will receive his power. I will give it to you as soon as you have found the five artifacts.
Okay.
Where can I find the five artifacts of Adonis?
Zardas has the orcs searching throughout the world. The path to the artifacts of Adonis leads through the orcs. Talk to their leaders, do whatever is necessary, and gain possession of the divine artifacts.
Yeah, okay, pick me. Takže... teďka do Kildernu. Tak, promluvíme s Krokem. Aha. Tak ty mě toho moc neřekne už. Takže hold, budu asi muset nejít sám, což nebude ani problém, páč mám tady tu mapu vykopávek, že jo. OK, takže ještě dál do Trelisu a hopsám se od toho Varantu. Hey, mom, there's part of this
nothing. Here's your 50,000 gold.
Who would have known? Give me the gold quickly before someone takes it from you.
What about the divine artifact?
You get straight to the point, don't you? Fine, here it is. But don't tell anyone that I gave it to you, or it will go very badly for you. Understand?
Jasně. Tak super, to máme jeden, to máme už dva vlastně ty... amulety Adon, ty artefakty Adonose. Prosím, že z toho démona z Goffy máme ten prsten. A máme level up, takže si můžu asi zvýšit něco. No vlastně, já si chtěl si z jednoho důvodu do Gildernu. Já dobrý, ten to má taky. Tak. Zvýším si sílu.
Keeping an eye on things.
Kde nějaký mám rod? A tady je prank. OK, tak ještě tak tři levely a budu moci používat nejsilnější zbraň, kterou můžu dostat do ruk. Počkej, ještě obsluhuji kováře s tím Milokem. Takže klacky. Tam se taky vem. Tak. Ježmarja, vlastně ještě... tak, že já si prostě nechám u sebe ty vlčí kůže a odnesu je až prostě někdy, hlavně si mi musím vzpomenout, abych je neprodával. A když tak za kameru je můžu odníst, že... moment. A má tady třeba poružováka.
attack.
That'd be cool. Takže prokecáme to tady vlágu, bragu máme víceméně hotovou. No dobře, nemáme jako ani trochu hotovou. Každopádně trochu prokecáme vlágu, pak obsahem do Ben Arai. A kde je ten zhulenec? Tady.
I have your furs.
Thanks, oh glorious hero of the long road, conqueror of the rending beasts of the north.
The plans. Don't try sucking up.
Is it working?
No.
It was worth a try. Get us the drawing. I have no idea what I drew there. As I mentioned, I was so stoned.
Tak, děkuji. Tak. Tady máme mága vody. Nevězení. Řekl na to rovnou, je to Vátras.
What are you guarding here?
There is no need for you to know.
I...
No.
But...
No way!
No, tak to byl záživný rozhovor.
What do you want here? Have you lost your way? Only slaves or raiding nomads will come here. And you don't look at all like a slave.
And you? What are you doing in these backwaters?
Me? I'm the boss here. All right, my boys may not really be the cream of the crop. I have a few guards, an orc, and a gladiator who is always stoned. But damn it, we grow the best swamp weed in the entire desert. And I have a gardener. Does Zubin have a gardener? Or King Robar? I don't think so.
I get it. How are things?
Think things are.
Calm once more?
Yes, it's a treacherous calm. Nomads were led by Shakyo, and I bet he is still somewhere in the vicinity.
Have you got something like an arena?
Sure, we dug a pit just for them. If you want to fight, come talk to me.
I want to fight in the arena.
Fight? You can fight against Grubas or Mamuk.
Then I want to...
No, it doesn't work that way. You will take on Mamuk first. After that, you get to face Grubus.
Let me fight against Mamuk.
Fine, be my guest. But I wonder whether Mamuk is even up to it. Ever since Razul started growing that weed, he's been permanently stoned. Oh well, a few good whacks can't hurt him. Do your best to drag him to the arena.
You have a prisoner.
Exactly. I have a prisoner, and as long as I've got the key, nobody will talk to him.
Who is your prisoner?
He poses a great risk. And no, I won't tell you who my prisoner is. Too many people know already. Now stop asking me about things that are none of your business.
What do you know about this Shakyo fellow?
The slaves call him the Lion. Some claim he isn't even human, but a man-beast, a druid.
And what do you believe?
I have seen him fight, and I say he's a raider. Yes, he had a lion by his side, but that doesn't make him invincible.
What should we do about Shakyor?
As long as he's nearby, we won't get a good night's sleep. He needs to disappear, preferably for good.
Okay.
What are you growing here?
Swamp weed, stranger. Pure, fine swamp weed. Here, take a sip. I also sell packages. That stuff is in demand. So do not pass up a chance to take some with you. Anybody who has had a taste will pay a fortune for it.
I thought swampweed grew in swamps.
Yeah, everybody does. But take a look around. It grows faster than I can smoke it. The conditions are ideal. So some fresh breezes. That makes the pollen unbelievably fine. I manage a harvest every couple of weeks. That is, if the blood flies or the nomads do not get into it.
Blood flies like swamp weed?
Hey, apparently the damn things know what's good. They have already screwed up a couple of my harvests.
You know quite a bit about plants.
Not just that. I also know quite a bit about potions. I used to live in Benarai. Eusebio taught me a lot.
What do you know about the nomads?
Those bums! They freed the slaves and stole my harvest. I mean, sure, I can understand that, but a couple of them trampled right through my plants! Bums.
Why didn't they free you?
Free me? And who would take care of the plants if I were not here? No, I am not going anywhere. There is enough here for me to do.
Maybe I should take care of the blood flies for you.
Oh man, I was afraid to ask. But you know what? I will cough up a package of original Lago swamp weed. If you drive the beasts off. Hey, somebody who works for me ought to enjoy himself. Here, light up. And take your time. The beasts will not fly off by themselves, fortunately.
Do you know anything about the prisoner?
Hey now. That is a really uptight question.
So, what do you know?
All I know is that Fabio does not want any trouble. That is why he does not want anybody blabbing about it.
So, you don't know anything?
Hey now, what do you think? I am the gardener here, not the torturer.
Fine.
Show me your good.
Výstřipek. A tady máš zpátky nějaký ty. Tady máš zpátky ty jointy, co jsi mi dal. Tak, vykrali jen mochy, co tady nahoře. Jako já jsem to mohl obejít, jo, je to normálně. OK, ale já to i tak nevylezu, koukám. Asi nic teda, no, tak jim to nevezmu. Počkat. Dobrý. Teďka se nenechat sejmout těma zmouchama a brofidu. Což by si mě teda směl lagovat. Do piče, proč se to tak laguje z ničeho nic? Je to tím obrovským počtem krvavých much nebo co? To těma vodopádama tam vzadu. Pojďte mrtky, já jsem znal rozhodně ani nahoru neskončil. Tak jsou všechny. A ty jo. Tak, zpátky dolů, ať se tolik nelaguje. Lágo se laguje.
The bloodflies are finished.
Then my next harvest is safe here. Take a package of swamp weed, father of relaxation.
Fine. Tak, já mám hrši říkat Vareši, ale ten mám už, že jo.
What is it?
The two of us are going to fight in the arena.
What? Arena? Say, wouldn't you rather have a smoke?
You've smoked quite enough already.
Hey, stay calm, father of vegetation.
Come on, get moving.
You've never been really stoned, huh, father of abstinence?
Come on. You'll get a reefer if you win.
You know what? Whenever I want a smoke, I simply pick some weed.
If you don't want to enter the arena, we'll simply beat each other up right here.
All right, I'm coming. I'm so stressed out.
Tak dobrý už je.
Show me what you can do.
Ty vole! Hej, tak tohle je píčovina! Já nemohu ani vteřinu klidu jako.
No,
proto. Oni si se může stunlocknout, ale já ho můžu odebat na jednu ránu.
I shelled out a lot to make sure he would stay here. If you really manage to defeat him, that will cost me even more, and you are going to pay for that.
Does that mean I can't win anything here?
But of course you can win something. A whole package of premium swamp weed.
I want to go up against Grubas.
Fine, but you arrange that with him directly. And remember, I still need the fellow.
Mm-hmm. Ok, ten Grubus je tady ve stanu chrápe.
What's wrong, Mora?
What are you doing here?
The great temple in Bensala has been raided. The artifacts were stolen. Dalek ordered me to find the artifacts.
What? You think there are artifacts here in Lago?
No, Mora. But there's a man here who might know something about them.
Who would that be?
Fabio has a Mora locked up. If he knows anything, he will tell us.
Let us fight in the arena.
Is that really what you want, Mora?
I paid for it.
You paid for me to knock you around? Such idiocy cannot go unpunished.
Let us fight.
Tak, dobrý, já tady skočím do arény. Počkám si, až bude nějak až bude v bráně. Quick save.
Okay. No. There's going to be a right.
Tak, dobrý. Tak, to bylo tohle. To máme všechny fighty v aréně. Jsou jenom dva tady v lágu.
Yes, for one of us anyway. I'm gonna go lie down for a bit.
What are you doing here?
As little as possible. Why would I want to do anything? Man, there's swamp weed growing everywhere here. It's a dream come true.
Do you know who the prisoner is?
Who, me? No, I know nothing.
Come on, I won't tell anyone.
Hey, man, I may be smoking too much, but I am not an idiot.
What do you want for the name?
You know there is nothing you could... Wait a minute. Didn't Fabio want me to... what was that again?
Cut down on smoking?
Ah, now I remember. I was supposed to take care of the lurkers on the coast. So bring me a few lurker skins and claws. Let's say, 10 of each. I can show them to Fabio, and you'll get the name. Agreed?
Where can I find the lurkers?
On the coast. Just walk along the coast for a bit. There are plenty of those beasts there. Oh, and one more thing. Bring me all the trophies at once, or I'll forget how many you already gave me.
Okay. No, tak jdem tedy udělat, jdem na trochu na lov číhavců. Na lov číhavců, kurva. Chraličit, to naproti, tak je to dočeknout, moment. Tak, kolik jich tu je? Myslím, tak tři tu jsou, tak když mi po ně tykarou dva. Tak, to je jeden dole. Co to, kurva? Jo, a tady ještě jeden. Dva dokonce. Tři. Cípni zmrdé! Au, kurva, mě bolí oko, když se mám boku. Tak, ještě tenhle mám rád. Tak, dobrý. A to by mělo být všechno. Jep. Tak, nějaká šestka aspoň. Jep. Tady je šestka. No, nějaký loot. A tady je cestování duše. Hrdinová duše opustí své tělo, aby prozkoumala okolí. Takže prostě to zakázníte a během vaše duše mimo vaše tělo, takže můžete čeknout lokace bez toho, aby se nás sotavovali vlastní krok. Takže budu mít zase level up každou chvíli. Tak, my jsme vlastně u Trellisu. Přičemž když půjdeme trochu dál po pobřeží, tak narazíme na troly. Tak ty, já bych řekl, že už by... Já, koukám, že je tahle obrovská mrtka. A ne jedna. Do pičeň, dělej něco! Ty vole, musíš ale sekat ve směru tý mrtky, abys ji zranil, víš? Boga vtipnu. Co to jako bylo? Dív, on dělal... Ježišmarja, ta kušeta, kurva, na hovno. Trefit se s tím je tak, kurva, těžký. Oni hitnou ještě dřív, než vůbec zaútočí. V oblasti. Co za skurva? Ach, já ty vole. Takže... Lago. A teď... Běhne do Benera asi. Nebo že bych sem šel na ty šíjavce. Jsme na ty šíjavce. Uvidíme. Možná jsem přespíšu kvůli těm lagům. No prele. Ano, bych se ještě mohl nějaký kovaře naučit brousit zbraně a potom bych si... Když budu mít tohle partnu, tak bych si ho nabrousil. Ale jsou zasraný, to jsou pořádný lagy. Když budu určitě tímhle směrem, tak budem v klidu, ale jakmile se točím k vodě.
Hmm.
Tyhle další krvavá moucha, teďka mě rozmrdávají z obou stran. Ty vole. Pojďte zmrdí. Když mrdej další moucha. Tak, fajn. Vybrat je... Vyhýlovat se. OK, pět jsem jich zabil. Ježišmarja. Do piče, já nevidím. No. Aspoň mi už postaráno o ten počet těch kůží a drápů. Fajn. Ok, to normální pečení maso ani nebylo nutné, sečila žravá štědnice, ale fajn. Za dalším zhulencem teda.
Nothing at all. I would hurt you very, very badly.
Just kidding, man. The prisoner is one of the water mages. He's pretty old, and his name is Vatris. So now you know.
See? That wasn't so hard.
But be careful. If Fabio finds out, he'll get us both.
Okay.
Curse it. What do you want?
I know who your prisoner is.
Really? And who do you think he is?
Vatris, the water mage.
Oh, great. And how do you know that?
Mamook told me.
That guy is just as stupid as he is stolen. If I have him killed, I will be one fighter short. I can't afford that. I am surrounded by idiots, but I need them. Oh well, at least I've got a gardener. Curse it. What do you want?
Fine.
Which part of no didn't you understand?
Go away.
We can talk. Be ever vigilant.
We're keeping an eye on things.
I need the right key.
Hmm. Okay. To je za špatný, protože já nemám pojetí, jestli ho můžeme jak zachránit bez toho, aby jsme vyzabíjeli celé město. Tak, tady je ten mám, který máme sejmout. Ale nemusíme.
Behold, the north wind brings us a warrior. I am Shakur the lion. Come and drink a sip of water with me.
Why are you called lion?
Because I share his power. It was entrusted to me long ago.
The power of the lion?
His stone. I bear the stone of the lion. It is one of the ancient druid stones.
Are you a druid then? Tell me more.
A druid? I am a hunter of the desert. I once received the stone from one who was wiser than I. And since I have carried it, the power of the lion has been with me. But was only loaned to me. I will pass it on when the time comes.
I see. What are you doing here?
We have raided Lago and freed all of the slaves from the tunnel.
We? You and your lions?
And my brothers. They will guide the free slaves deep into the desert. I have remained behind because my battle is not yet over.
And when will your battle be over?
When the whole land is free from slavery.
There is still a prisoner in Lago.
Another prisoner? I thought we had released them all.
This prisoner is locked up in a hut.
Do you know who it is?
The prisoner is Vatris, one of the water mages.
Vatris is a wise man. We will free him.
Do you have anything resembling a plan?
We will follow the call of the lion.
What exactly does that mean?
We will go down and attack them. That is my plan.
Sounds simple.
Yes, that is the good thing about the plan. It is simple. It will work.
Teach me.
Okay. Так. Ale teď tím dám, hoštám ještě toho Ben Era, já se na něj mrknem, než tu epizodu ukončím, což bude za chvíli.
I am Sancho. I can't use any more guards, and you don't look like a slave. So what do you want?
Do you have work for me?
I'm already paying enough people to stand around doing nothing. But if you want real work, then I've got something for you.
What do you have for me to do?
They have not had a word from our tunnel in Lago for ages. Fabio's gold deliveries have not arrived. Something's not right. Go to Lago, take a look around. Yes, actually. I am worried about my men. Being that close to gold will make anyone weak eventually. So talk to them and keep your ears open. If anyone acts suspicious, then tell me.
Where is Lago?
Lago is northeast of here. It's just a couple of huts on the coast. You couldn't even call it a tiny village, but at least they have a tunnel there. And I'm not getting any more gold from there, damn it all!
Okay, takže ohledně... Tolik asi ohledně toho, že takhle. Vypadá to, že to, že se v tom lágu byl, nestačilo. A ta prokreslení se něco všema, tak to nestačilo to, abych tady doma řekl, že je to. Že lágu bylo napadeno nomádama.
The alchemist, I presume.
And distiller of top-notch moonshine. Whatever you need, I can get you anything.
Tell me about the city.
Man, we're sitting right here on a gold vein. And there is not a nugget in it for me. How I would love to creep round here at night and empty all the chests.
Why don't you?
Are you nuts? I'm glad when I can drag my belly out of bed in the mornings.
Can you teach me something?
Sure. Brewing potions is my business. And I have a recipe for some really fierce brews. But before you can have that, you must bring me 10 cactus blossoms.
Okay.
I cannot give this to you. I cannot give this to you. You are not worthy.
Hmm. Ok, já si už přeháním. Mrad. Ale... Počkej. Na alchymista ale nemá tady stolek? A tady. Tak si půjdeme zkoušet ještě pro další víno.
Damn it, what's up?
Fajn, víc už, víc vína zatím nemáme, tak... Uděláme ještě léčivý lektvary a už na to nemáme kytky. Ok, máme. Takže tady asi prokecneme lidi. Tady je teleportní shooter. Ok, jak se ještě teleportem do lága. A potom ještě třeba mimo epizodu. Tam mimo kameru. Potom mimo kameru ještě tak udělám nějaké větší jestičky.
What do you want? Sancho sent me.
Did we know? And what does the bloated swine want?
He wants to know where his gold is.
Have you had a look inside the tunnel?
What happened?
Nomads have taken all the slaves. And without any slaves, there won't be any gold.
I will let him know.
Yes, do that. If he wants his gold, let him swing a pickaxe himself.
Kurva, co je za... Fajn. Každopádně, my už máme skoro hočku za sebou. Takže zpátky do Benerai. Se promluvíme s tím mamrdem. Co? OK.
I was at the tunnel in Lago.
Are the slaves still there?
No. Lago was raided by the nomads and the slaves are gone.
By Belial's angry breath. I've had just about enough. Undead in Bensala, nomads in Lago. Apparently the whole world has gone crazy.
Actually, I shouldn't pay anything for this news. You will get your pay.
Eusebio is acting suspicious.
Eusebio is a bum. He chops up glass and distills booze. Maybe he's guzzled too much of his own stuff. Whatever. Leave him alone. We need him.
What will you do next?
What do you think? We'll reoccupy the tunnel, of course. You've been screeching for work. Go to Vasco. Let him lend you a couple of slaves. But not the best ones he's got.
Undead in Bensala?
You haven't heard about the risen corpses? Nothing about the restless and accursed? Don't let yourself get distracted by that. There's more than enough for you to do here. Just stay here and stay away from Bensala.
Okay. To znamená, běž do Bensala. Fajn. Každopádně, my už máme ta hodinu za sebou, takže já už to asi ukončím. V příští epizodě to tady ještě asi prokecneme a všechno. No. A... Příští epizodě teda prokecneme, no a ujeme se nějaký ty questíky. No a ještě zkusím jedním Vaskem.
Well, have you followed the call of the gold too? I am Vasco, steward of Benerai.
Do you have work for me?
Crawlers keep coming from the west. Recently, the beasts have ventured rather close to us. Too close. They've already eaten a couple of slaves. I want you to deal with them, especially those tough beasts. They must have a nest somewhere.
Just what does a steward
do? Ještě prokecnu toho Vaska, teda ukončím to.
Slaves, count the gold, organize the guards, everything that needs to be done.
Where should I look for the beasts?
Look for them west of here, near the mountains. And remember, I want you to kill the tough ones.
Sancho sent me. I'm supposed to take a couple of slaves to Lago.
To Lago, huh? And of course, the production you got to down the door. All right, listen. Take the haggard one. We can spare him and his companions. Oh, one more thing. Since you're going to Lago anyway, could you bring me a package of swamp weed? I'll pay you a good price for it.
Here is your package of swamp weed.
Very good, Father of Helpfulness. Let me show you my gratitude. Now, that cost me quite a bit again. I wonder...
What?
Well, I've been working for Sancho for a pretty long time. Sure, he takes care of the tribute for Zubin. But believe me, there's enough left over for him.
What are you getting at?
Well, I could send you to Braga, to the slave trader, with a princely sum of gold.
And?
Naturally, you'd just be pretending. And on the way, you would, alas, be attacked by nomads. If you tell Sancho that, you'll get 500 gold coins from me.
Are you sure he'll believe that from me?
If I weren't sure of it, I wouldn't make you the offer. Think about it. One little lie to Sancho, and we're in business.
Mm-hmm. Jak to bude rychlý, man. No. Zajímavé mě, ty vole. Takže bych... No, nebo...
Vasco offered me a shady deal.
What? Tell me, quickly!
Well, he wanted to cheat you out of a goodly sum of gold.
When I've known him for so long, and always paid him well, why is he doing this to me? But I won't let him get away with that. I will deduct every single one of those coins from his pay. As for you, I am very pleased with you.
Okay.
Ah, you betrayed me. You miserable dog. You made me look bad. Let me tell you.
Yes? What?
Nothing. And you can forget your reward for the crawlers.
Oh. Okay. Tak, mrad zatím. Se někde postaram na ty červy a pak... A pak se postaram na tyto. Fajn. Když jak mes to loadne, už to vypnu. Takže, tohle bude pržek všechno. Takže konečně jsme potkali Sára a řekl nám, no, neřekl nám vyložení ten svůj plán, ale řekl, že bude, že máme se na těch 8 artefaktů, toho 8 kurva, 5 artefaktů a dánosti. No, což je ten důvod přesně ve variantu, že jo. No, že jenom později se najedem všechny. Každopádně, to je ten pržek vše. Vždyť ti pořídím, já mám další díky stíky pro no a zase jsme jen ty božní červy. A... No uděláme prostě další kastíky, když tak se pohnu do všeho města a tak. Fajn. Takže tohle pro dnešek. Já se loučím. A čau.